Hi, this topic I'll talk is gonna show you how to transfer YouTube playlist to Spotify. So here's, as you can see right now, I'm in my YouTube playlist, and now I want to transfer this playlist. Here's how to do it. First of all, you have to open this website, spotlister.com. Once you are here, simply click on Let's Go, and now here select YouTube to Spotify, and now go to your YouTube playlist and click on share, and simply copy your YouTube playlist link. Once done, paste your YouTube playlist link here and click on login with Spotify to begin, and here scroll down and click on agree. Once done, again, paste here your YouTube playlist link and click on search. And it may take some time to search all musics from the playlist. Once it's completed, here you will get all songs from the YouTube playlist, and now you have to manually select those songs you want to import to your Spotify. So here I'm selecting these random songs from here, and now right here a playlist name for your Spotify. So here I'm typing YouTube playlist music. And if you want to make the playlist public on Spotify, then you have to check this box and then click on create playlist. And here you can see I've successfully created the playlist. Now I'm going to my Spotify, reloading my Spotify. In your library section, you will get the playlist you just imported. Just click on the playlist. And in this playlist, you will get all of your YouTube playlist musics you just imported. So this is how we can transfer our YouTube playlist to Spotify. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.